construction workers handle hazardous substances which can be harmful to breathe in. You must protect your workers by substituting a system that requires welding with an alternative method, such as rivets or fasteners. Restricting workers' access to rooms where dust, vapours or fumes are being released. Using wet cutting for concrete, bricks and pavers. Following health and safety processes and using appropriate masks. For more guidance on what to do at your workplace, visit our website.